one of Mom's earliest projects. We were trying to develop a bacteria that would dissolve all the plastic in the oceans. But we, well, she ran out of time. Like, if you have any ideas, it would really mean a lot.
Hmm. With some genetic tweaking, I might be able to crack it. But I need a better equipped lab. And the bacteria only lives in liquid environments. Wait, my web fluid. I can keep the bacteria alive in my web cartridge. ESU should have the chemicals I need to increase its power.
Oh man, the bacteria dissolved my web. It's in the cartridge for the webs I swing from. The other kind should be okay. Now I have to get to ESU without swinging from anything. The zipline webs seem fine. Well, I'm getting a heck of a workout. Gotta hustle. I don't know how long this bacteria stays viable. This is good practice for if my web shooters ever malfunction. You'd think these people never saw a guy jogging on walls. Okay. By law, they have to dispose of their chemicals in these containers. Should be some stuff I can use. All set. Now I have to get to Dr. Octavius's lab to combine everything. I'd just take the subway, but the bacteria won't survive that long. Okay, now I just need to grab the bonding agent. Now the industrial centrifuge that'll get the bacteria out of my web fluid so I can store it properly. Just need to isolate the bacteria. Beautiful. I think I improved the bacteria. I can only tell for sure back at Harry's research station. Should have my web swinging back. Let's see. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, sweet web swinging. I'll never take you for granted again. I hope this works. I remember when Harry's mom started the project. It meant so much to them both. Where there's a web, there's a way. There's the testing receptacle, full of plastic. Let's see what happens. It's working. Not as fast as I'd hoped, but better than before. Probably needs further testing. It didn't get all the plastic, but it's a big step forward. Enough for Oscorp to keep working on it. They'd win the Nobel. Prize. And it wouldn't hurt their stock price either. Are out of control.
It's him! Get a picture!
Everyone else heard reports of Spider-Man literally sneaking out clouds of smog to swing through. Is this the behavior of a sane individual? I'll tell you what I think is going on here. When I was a lad, there was a problem with juvenile delinquents sniffing glue to get high. Knowing Spider-Man's weak moral character and brilliant personality, I'd guess the same principle is at work here. But inhaling toxic substances also damages the brain. It actually explains a lot about Spider-Man. He's swinging through the city, hopped up on smog!
Help! Ah!
Died. Need to shut down the demons before more lives are lost. My problems with Sable International, but when they're fighting demons, we're on the same side. Those Sable guys don't like me, so imagine how much I don't like you. Once I'd love for the guys pulling up to be pizza delivery instead of more demons. Wants me dead. I'm gonna develop a complex.
rough.
Who wants a picture?
Oh no! Spider-Man!
Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Will. And Fisk. Well, they are.
Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences. Our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out...
These cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people. Especially me. Not good for anybody.
Spider-Man, surrender. We will shoot.
Hey, can we solve this peacefully if I brought you cupcakes?
Much easier if Sable worked with me instead of trying to kill me.
Finally,
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No.